Number one hole at Latrobe Country Club is a 401-yard par 4. A good drive for me, and depending on the wind or the conditions, it could be as much as a 7-iron or down to a wedge to the green. Normally, I will be hitting a good drive to the left center of the fairway and a 9-iron into a very flat green that you don't want to be short of because of the chip shot to that green from the short side.